Hey there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the end of Taymyr. So this is it. This is where we're going to do the final contract here to fulfill the three primary objectives. So what I wanted to ask everybody is, where should we go next? Should we head to Amur, the newest place? Call it Peninsula, that area, Wisconsin, or, you know, wherever. Make your suggestions down below, as we've now completed all of the villa maps. So just enjoy the music and enjoy the video. Thanks. So yeah, that was a real toughie there. We were had to pull out the winch a number of times, but we haven't made it. So yeah, the decision is now, you know, where do we go next? Got to tidy up things here in Taymyr, get everything in the garage ready to go, and yeah, we'll just drop this off. There we go, level 22. One of the coal labs, I think, just became available for purchase, but we're not buying any trucks, carrying on as we are. And yeah, drilling operations are underway. So now the question to you guys is, where do we go next? Do we just progress in order and go to Kola Peninsula, go across to the Yukon, Wisconsin, or to a Muir? For a big challenge, maybe a Muir, yeah. It's get up today, because at least it's got three objectives even, and the new big dicks. But yeah, let me know in the comments. You got Kola, Yukon, Wisconsin, and a Muir. And I want to thank you very much for watching. I know this one was pretty straightforward, me just going across three maps. But yeah, appreciate your time, and as always, have a great day.